Hi, this is DJ Rush from Chicago, and I'm here speaking to you all from DJsounds.
One of the tricks of the trade is try to make a break as exploding as possible with loads of effects, loads of reverb, loads of delay, and especially with open air festivals or raves, it always works.
I think the trick is just try to do something different. Try not to please the crowd with the hits. You know, put your own spin on it. Play something out of the ordinary to make people think, you know? And when you make people think, people realize, like, wait a minute, what was that? So they want to have fun. That's the trick, you know?
My own music is very easy to describe. Everything that grooves and has a cool melody will always be one of my favorites. Whatever style it may be. It can be techno, it can be tech house, it can be house, it can be whatever. If it moves people, that's my main purpose.
My music controls the floor. You know, it does. Like I said, it doesn't matter if it's hard or if it's slow. You know, I just be myself and I just give energy. And the people see when I do this, so they can't do nothing but join in and have fun.
It's been hard techno all night, so I think I'm gonna play a bit more, I don't know yet, maybe a bit more housey. Take it down a bit, then bring it back up. It needs a bit of a drop, I think, because it's been like bang, bang, bang all night. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I don't know yet until I go, but yeah, that's what I think.
Like right now, you know, I'm kind of like shifting my sound a little bit, you know, a little more smoother, a little more easier, but still punchy and still full of energy. And the last time I played here, the crowd really got into it. So that's why I love the Belgium scene, because it doesn't matter if the crowd is smaller or the crowd is bigger, the people still have the energy here.
Yeah, it's my first time in Super 8. It's very noisy. I can just about hear what she's asking me. But yeah, DJ Rush is Russian. And before that, Stacey Pullen was really good. I love Stacey, you know, I dig at what he's doing, you know. And yeah, it's good, man. I haven't really been around. I've just been sort of around the back area here. Everyone's been fantastic looking after me and, you know, we're having a party.
What's on my menu today? A lot of soulful, pure energy, you know? That really dirty, good techno stuff, you know?
I'm in the studio all the time at the moment. I've taken September off to write loads of music for my new label, D-Tone. So I'm doing that. And just writing. I've got another project on the go called White Lamp, which is a bit more left, not full-on dance stuff. It's a bit more out there. So I'm doing that with a friend from Belgium that I'm working with. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Yeah, so keep them busy, man. You know, it's cool, it's all good.
All I need is just two CD players and a Pioneer mixer, and I can go to work from there, you know? I don't need nothing fancy, you know? The proof is on the dance floor with what I do.